and these are they which are sown among thorns, such as hear the word, and the cares of this world, and the deceitfulness of riches, and the lust of other things entering in, choke the word, and it becometh unfruitful. Now I'm not a planter. I'm not the type of person that just got to get down there and put my hand in the soil. I don't know about all of that. But I do know this one thing, that weeds are not good. Amen. I know that much I do know. You do not want weeds to come. Because it's going to mess up everything you've done. And what the imagery he's given us here in Mark 4, verse 18 and 19 is that the word still can be planted. But when you let other stuff come and be planted where the word is planted, it'll choke the word out. So you got to be careful of that too. Just like our sister is saying. And the fight should be there. So if you're fighting, that's what I meant to say. If there is a fight going on, you're okay. When you stop fighting and just give over to wrong, then you got a problem. But yeah, Satan knocking on the door, and she's tempted to let it open. So don't keep fighting so it does not choke out the word. And it ain't just you, it's all. And I put emphasis, underline, and highlight in purple, green, and red. Us. Y'all following me? Those concerned about carnal comfort. Yeah, carnal comfort. Watch. Want more. You just want